pacing was super important for Evolve, yeah. right? Like, that was something that, you know, you have your dome fight, then you have your little bit of chase. Afterwards, your little bit of recoup time as the monster, and, you know, you gather everything, kind of lick your wounds. That pacing was super important. And then you go Evolve, yeah. right? Like, that's something that, you know, you have your dome fight, then you have your little bit of chase. That it's been super important for us. Afterwards, your little bit of recoup time.
Yeah, so Kraken fell off. Just had to fall off. Dash, he used to be really overpowered anyways, so... bringing some more monsters into the light. Behemoth, I haven't tried him out, but I heard he had a couple bugs on him still, so that he's not completely ready. That's why you can't really get him if you're free to play.
Yeah, I can't get him.
Hey, what's up, guys? You guys have mics? What's up, man? Nothing. Are you a free-to-play player? You liking the game? I'm really liking it myself. Dude, Bucket is awesome. His little class cooldown thing is amazing because they took out his UAV. No, they gave it something really good. It's called a class cooldown. Something like that, and it basically, if you have like a shield or something, it instantly makes it come back, but it has a long recharge. See what monster this guy plays.
I like running with you, Maggie. Everyone else on the team talks about the future or the past, not you. All you care about is the op, the mission, the next hunt.
And that's a good thing?
Well, yeah. Yeah, I mean, that's exactly what I need.
Not much future for folks who spend their whole lives running. Running away from something, running towards something. Gotta be something else.
What?
I don't know. I just know I don't want to be the last survivor of Factor my whole life.
Can can you turn your mic off? We can hear that. Trapper, if you use your pulse, push 4. And I'll pulse and you can see exactly where he is. And push F to activate the dome if you see him.
There it is, way the hell out there. Blitzer, incoming!
In the building, I think. Oh no, he got away with the frick. So I'm getting injured, okay? It helps me out.
It's looking to nab someone! Where did it go? Okay, healing field is charged up. There you go! You like that? Got an apex predator here! Up.
Dome ready.
By the way, Trapper, your tracking ability gives you movement speed, so if you use that, he's right there.
Chopper's here.
Go get him, little guy. Stand by.
Look at that one.
The monster has
He's inside. Wait till he, okay, wait till he comes out.
Nearly a fair fight.
Put down a trap.
Till he comes outside, we're gonna fight him inside again.
Come on, I see it. It's there.
Fight, guys, good fight. Do you have your signal yet? Went to the cave, I think.
Something! Okay, charged up!
Trap
cycle! You better? goes online. Buzz, buzz.
Yep, Hunter sense.
Dome ready. The monster has evolved. Relay shield activated.
Healing field ready.
The relay is vulnerable. Get in range.
Shut down! It's here! We can still do it!
Monster domed. Relay shield at maximum strength.
Healing shield is online!
I hope you know that downing the trapper doesn't bring down the dome. You know that, right?
Yeah. They usually, before the update, they took down the dome right when the trapper did, just because they want to save the trapper, because it's their only chance to kill the monster.
No, anybody can put down the dome now. And that's yes, so I've played it before. So, you can... Okay, this is how it works. So, if you...
Yeah, we all have domes.
What's it like back on Earth?
Yeah, we all have domes, and I think default it's F to throw it. I don't know the extreme details. I don't know like if it throws over the monster or it's still like thrown in front of you.
Sounds nice.
I don't know.
It's pretty boring. A mutant trying to eat someone now and then would be nice.
Let's go. He's like right there.
Lightning blast! Incoming!
Just gave us his position. Let's move.
Normal.
Run to me, Trapper.
I got you, Megs.
Get out of it.
Big gun still charging.
Just wants me, guys. Just keep tapping on him. Just keep shooting at us. He just wants me. I'm pulling my evasive tactics. Surprise, motherfucker!
Dome coming down.
Healing field is online. The monster has evolved.
Okay, it's bigger. This is getting interesting.
Oh.
He went that way. Oh, there he is. Attack him! Get that ass!
You want the big guns? You got it!
Stop!
Don't give up!
Hunter return to the
You're up! He's going to draw the shit. Just fuck it.
Hunter down.
That was inevitably gonna happen anyway.